Hello, Lakers Nation. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com. Happy free agency day and welcome to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe right here. The Lakers landed one. They picked up Wesley Matthews from the Milwaukee Bucks in free agency. 1 year deal worth $3.6 million, according to The Athletic's Shams Charania. I like this move a lot for the Lakers. We'll talk about the contract in a second. But as far as the player goes, Wesley Matthews, veteran player, shot 38% from deep for his career and replaces Danny Green essentially as a 3-and-D wing defender. So you can imagine pretty similar shooting numbers. He can space the floor and he's a very tenacious defender, rated out as a plus defender just about everywhere on the floor except for at the rim, which you wouldn't expect him to be a great defender at the rim at just 6'4", but he is a guy who can give you a lot of perimeter defense, and that is something the Lakers are needing. They needed 3-and-D wing specialists, and that is what they get with Wesley Matthews. So great fit. No word on how this might affect negotiations with Kentavious Caldwell-Pope or Avery Bradley, both who fill similar roles to Matthews. Now the contract, $3.6 million, as my buddy Keith Smith from Real GM and Yahoo noted, that's probably a biannual exception deal, which thus would trigger a hard cap for the Lakers. Not the end of the world, just means they won't be able to go above $138 million in salary. But again, Rob Pelinka has a very good handle on the salary cap and how that all works. And obviously, he's going to have a plan in place about how to spend their money moving forward. This is just the start, obviously. This is the first move for the Lakers, but it will not be the last. They have a number of roster spots to fill, but this is a great start to get a guy like Wesley Matthews on that price tag. Stay tuned because there's going to be more coming, and make sure you guys follow the Lakers Nation accounts at Lakers Nation on Twitter and Facebook, at Lakers Nation Official on Instagram. And if you want to follow me, you can follow me at Trevor_Lane on Twitter, at Trevor Lane NBA on Instagram. Till next time, see ya and stay safe.